Police hope the surveillance footage leads to an arrest. It happened last Tuesday at the CENEX station off 144th and Harrison. And you can see the two suspects walking in with guns drawn. One of them jumps onto the counter and empties the register, the other keeping his sights on the clerk. And the whole robbery took less than a minute. On the way out, they grabbed a customer's wallet. If you happen to recognize the suspects, call Crime Stoppers at 444-STOP.